Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, I will give you a basic introduction about MT4 and MT5 mobile trading platform. MetaTrader 5 is a mobile trading platform that allows you to trade on the go. It is one of the most used trading platforms in the Forex market. If you wish to know more about it, I have added a video on it. You can check it out by clicking the I button. Now let's go to the MetaTrader 5 platform. So this is the MetaTrader 5 iOS version. On the screen, you can see the quotes option to the bottom left. This is the market watchlist section. Here you will find different currency pairs like Euro-USD, USD-JPY, etc. If you need, you can add other currency pairs too. For that, go to the plus sign to the top right and then you can choose whichever pair you want to add and it will be added to your watchlist section. To go to any of the chart windows, just touch on the currency pair and go to the chart. Now, to the top left, you have the time frame section by which you can change the time frame of the chart and shift between different time frames. In the trade option, you can see your account balance, margin, equity, and also the ongoing positions. Also, you can deposit or withdraw money from here itself by touching the top left icon. To the right, you have a plus sign. From here, you can open a buy or sell order as well as set take profit and stop loss. Now, you can also open trade from the chart window itself. Just click on the top right icon on your screen. A box will pop up. Just enter the lot size there and you can buy or sell from there itself. Just like the desktop version, you can use the indicators on smartphone app as well. To add indicators to your chart, touch on the F icon on the top. Here you can add indicator to the main window as well as the indicator window. If you want to add an indicator that is plotted on the chart, so let's say candlesticks, you can add it from the main window. And if you want to add an indicator which follows the price like RSI, then you will have to add that on the indicator window. Also, if you want to add an object, you can also do that by clicking the object option on the top of the screen. Now, if you want to change the background of the chart or the types of chart, double tap anywhere on the screen and go to the settings. From here, you can change the chart types. In colors section, you can change the colors of the candles as well as the background. Finally, to add a broker or to log in to your account, go to settings, click on new account and search for your broker.